wouldn't say, oh.
But you got to believe on him. And a lot of people do not. Now, you're Jewish, right? You know that in the, I think it's in Exodus, for example, if you were a Moabite, it took 10 generations to become a Jewish citizen. If you were an Ammonite, it took 4. They didn't just take people in right away.
And what's happening right now with the people like in Oxnard and Ventura, and what's happening with them, I don't need a history on that.
But you need to understand the principles.
I am Jewish.
We have a right to secure our borders. I'm not telling you how to be Jewish. I'm telling you what it says in the Torah. What does it mean to be Jewish? It's about a heart transformation. Thank you.
Everything in the Bible. We don't follow every word. We, and as Jews, we use our mind to think and extrapolate what we want out of it. And our main thing is.
Do you believe in Messiah? I do.
To help people.
I believe in Messiah. Do you believe in Messiah?
No.
If you don't believe in Messiah, how can you call yourself Jewish?
I am a Jew.
Okay, just because you're born that way, but you've had many people who have betrayed the cause.
Okay, so I'm not Jewish. Whoever I am has the belief system to help everybody, whatever you call it.
But what about terrorists who kill others?
Anybody,
don't we have a responsibility?
Anybody who kills someone...